You know those lids to her cups? Where are they?
Up here in the container that says cup lids, right there.
I need to see how this, how Diane did this, because I honestly, I don't believe how she did that, how she did them in 80 seconds. So she said she did it in this cupcake mold, and she put it in the microwave for 80 seconds, and the thing was done. Now, let me tell you something. When you do stuff like that in the microwave, if you don't eat them in like 10 seconds after it's done, it turns into a rock. But she brought this to Rally, and she made it earlier in the day, and it was so soft and moist, I couldn't believe it. It was unbelievable.
It was unreal.
Unreal, cuz.
Okay, if this thing don't come out, Diane, I'm going to have one mess on my hands. If this thing works, I'm going to be amazed.
It's not done yet.
Dechlorinate it, maybe?
She must have a strong microwave.
What do you want?
It's almost done. Let's try.
I have to make coffee.
30 seconds.
What do you want, Christine?
It was still too wet.
What do you want?
It's not that simple.
What do you want?
No, it's not that simple.
It is that simple. Tell me, what do you want?
Okay, watch out.
Uh-oh, the chow is hot.
Okay, so I did 80 plus 30. Somebody do the math. That's how many seconds I did them. It looks like it's done. Oh, the thing is dry. Look. Oh, whoa. No way. Oh my God, I cannot believe this thing wouldn't work. Look. Ooh, we're gonna have red velvet. No, I don't have any frosting either, and I don't have cream cheese. I can't believe this thing finished in like
rose hot
2 minutes. It didn't pop. It didn't like you know how when you bake cupcakes in the oven and it has that hump. My hump. This looks like puto. And no, I am not swearing.
Her
cooking. What's the word I'm looking for? Her.
Delicious. I eat in the
baby. You guys in for it. I'm gonna shoot you with my salt.
Oh, yeah, it's so good.
How much this one is? I wanna say it's
I think it's so good.
$35 or something like that. I know. It's that one is fresh. Here. Is that one hot?
No.
Oh.
Oh my God, hurry up. So what?
This must be good because that's like Emily's third cupcake. Taki. No. In Ilocano, taki means duru. Eat your cupcake. Is it good? Thumbs up or down?
Is it thumbs up?
Ay! Thumbs down! Is it thumbs up or down? You don't like the cupcake? You like the cupcake? Show them. Yay! Can you say goodbye? Bye!